It's like we're at the edge of the world. Let's get out of here. Like we're safe.
I was never Alyssa's protector. She was mine.
Sometimes I worry that I ruin things, but I feel, I don't know. She knows what I think about. I feel comfortable with him. It's strange. A lot of the time you don't register the important moments in your life as they happen. That was the beginning of something. Something massive. I love him so much.
When her eyes were closed, Alyssa looked a lot less angry.
Sometimes James feels like a boy I could love. Like, really love. Think he's properly beautiful. My dad's been
as the hours passed, I realized that I felt different.
I think I'm starting to feel a bit more like myself.
And it felt good.
Sometimes I think I feel more like myself with James than I do on my own.
And I think I understand.
Everything feels really simple.
What people mean to each other.